guys, welcome back to my channel. This time we will discuss about incorrect terms. So here we go. Let's share the video. Incorrect terms. The incorrect terms of international commercial terms are a series of different commercial terms published by the International Chamber of Commerce or ICC. Relating to international commercial law, incorrect terms refer to the responsibilities of exporters and importers in the arrangements of shipments and the transfer of liability involved at various stages of the transaction. They are widely used in international commercial transactions or procurement process, and their use is encouraged by trade councils, courts, and international lawyers. A series of related trade terms related to common contractual sales practices. The incorrect terms rules are intended primarily to clearly communicate the tax chose and risks associated with the global of integration, international transportation, and delivery of goods. Incorrect terms inform sales contracts defining respective obligation chose and risks involved in the delivery of goods from the seller to the buyers. The incorrect rules are accepted by governments, legal authorities, and practitioners for the interpretation of most commonly. And practitioner work with for the interpretation of most commonly used terms in international trade. They are intended to reduce or remove altogether uncertainties arising from the differing interpretation of the rules in different countries, as such they are regularly incorrect terms is a registered trademark of the ICC. The first were published by the ICC on the International Trade Terms Last Issues. With the first edition pronounced incorrect terms publius, the incorrect terms rules were immediate with the next version incorrect terms 2020 having been published on September. Incorrect terms 2020. Incorrect terms 2020 is the name asset of international contract terms published by the International Chamber of Commerce. With official healthy pin published in Contrams 2020 difference 11 rules, the same number as difference by inch Contrams 1 rules of the version of the default terminology IT was removed, and it replaced by a new rules of the default at place unloaded RTPO in the 2020 rules in the insurance to be profit under terms CIP and CIP has also changed. Insertion from Institute Cargo Clauses to Institute Cargo Clauses A under the CIV Income Terms Rule, which is reserved for use in maritime trade and is often used in commodity trading. The Institute Cargo Clauses RC remains the default level of coverage, giving parties the option to agree to a higher level of insurance cover, taking into account feedback from global user, the CIV Income Terms Rules now. Also, records a higher level of cover, compliance with the Institute Cargo Clause or A or similar clauses. In prior version, the rules were divided into four categories, but the 11 pre-defined terms of incorrect terms 2020 are subdivided and the two categories based only on methods of delivery. The lesser group of chevrons may be used regardless of the method of transport, with the smaller group of four being applicable only to ships that solely involve fish transportation. Pay whether where the condition of the goods can be verified at the point of loading. On board ships, they are therefore not to be used for containers, freight, other common transport methods or for transport by roads or air or rails. In reference 2020, Asia formally defines delivery. Previously, the terms had been defined informally, but it is now defined as the point in the transaction where the risk of loss or damage or to the goods passed from the seller to the buyers. In terms in government regulation and jurisdiction, the dosages of the goods may be calculated against a specific in concerns. For example, in India, duty is calculated against the CIV value of the goods, and in South Africa, the duty is calculated against the VIP value of the goods. Because of this, it is common for contracts for export to these countries to use this in concerns, even when they are not suitable for the chosen mode of transport. If this is the case, the great care must be exercised to ensure that the points at which goods and response are clearly with the customer. Different terms in concerns. There are certain terms that have special meaning within in concerns, and some of the more important ones are given below. Deliver the point in the transaction where the risk of loss or damage the goods is transferred from the seller to the buyers. A refund the point names in an encounter to which a carriage has been paid. Free seller has an obligation to deliver the goods to a name list for transfer to a carrier.